What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Let's continue on our way. Mosey on into this vault. Which I wonder if doing this vault will net me my next blessing from Aries.
My boy's a chick. It checks out. He's been a disappointment since day one.
Babies, such freeloaders.
Because we had... I mean, the chicken gave us the first blessing, like, instantly. So now I'm kind of like, well, if we're going into the vault already... Looks like it's gonna have a lot of lasers.
Vengeance will be mine.
Well, yeah, this is the full vault. What the hell? Really? Already? I probably should have made more potions. What is this? Floating orichalcum cubes. Activate or deactivate by shooting an arrow or hitting them. This is really, it's kind of weird. They're like moving while I'm pulling them. That they can bounce off of stuff.
Deep in the vault, Fenyx found the statue
Kotos,
bound by
the
chains, bearing a strong resemblance to Kotis, the Hecatonkeries.
Let me guess, the 100 arms were a dead giveaway.
So I can bounce stuff off. Oh, whoa, what? Well, hang on. Even if I... I mean, that got me above. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to do that, but I'll take it. How are we supposed... We need to open this. Oh god, yeah, I definitely got... I got over to somewhere I'm not supposed to be able to... to get to. Some of these will disappear rather quickly.
This place is like Aries. Messy, dangerous, and in need of a decorator.
What exactly is it about Aries that bothers you so much?
I just wanted more. He starts wars, he rushes in. He's so messy. Anytime anyone prays to him, they're driven mad. He never takes out the garbage, even after Hera asks him like 3 times. But I've made my peace with it. We just joke around.
Maybe he does all those things, except the last one, because he's trying to impress his dad. He wants you to take him seriously.
Nah, he never thinks about how his bloodthirsty actions wreak havoc for everyone else. It's like he never grew up.
They do say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
The sincerest form of flattery is kidnapping someone so you can get some alone time. Just ask Ganymede.
I may have screwed myself slightly.
Thank you.
Oh, I see, I see, I see. Did it make it? Did it go far enough? It looks like it might be a little short. No, it made it. It made it. It made it. It made it. Okay. I mean, I can just do this. I feel like there might be some instances where I can like effectively cheat the whole puzzle. The treasure on this one, treasure on that one, treasure on that one. No, fuck! There was treasure over there. Treasure on each of the four towers. But I think I can get back up to where the treasure was pretty easily. Let me see. Let me die real fast and go back to the last checkpoint. I think the last checkpoint might still be up top. Like right before I floated all the way across. That is the hope. Damn it, I did get this checkpoint. Pretty sure I pinged that on the way down and reactivated it, but maybe not. Not sure if this will work. Not enough. It's like a dead zone over there. Let me just try and go all the way around. I'm wasting too much time. I'm pretty sure the path that I had laid out is still fully active, so in theory, there's no reason I can't just, you know, zip back across this to get the chest. I mean, most of what I did was just flying. I didn't really do a lot of like bunny hopping or anything.
Huh.
Where is the chest? We've made it back up top. Over there. That's it right there, I bet. What? Nothing here. What the hell? Alright, what the hell? I know for a fact I saw the glow. Is it out on the backside of this? I hate that you can't see the damn pillars once you get closer to them. I see it now. It's all the way up top. This is going to be a pain in the ass to do. Come on, get up, man. Stop fucking weird bunny hopping. Man, that was up there. A lot of work for some coins of Aaron. I'm about to try the big dick play. I don't know if this is gonna work, but
you
No, shit. If I had gobbled down another potion, I think I could have done it. What I had to do was like leap, glide, and I could have made it. Or if I try it, but I do it from. I mean, this should still be enough to pull it off, right? There we go. Now I got the height I need for this. There it is. All right. Let me, I want to find a checkpoint over here since I just skipped like half the zone.
Oh, how war will reign!
No, I can probably get this and recover. Was it? It's like it was right in the middle. This is clearly a ball puzzle. We're gonna start getting this prepped up now. Ball rolls this way. Ball rolls this way. Two balls. One is over here. Need that. Oh, come on, get in there.
You can't fathom the war brewing within me.
Yeah, I definitely skipped like half of the puzzle. Ugh! need the big one over here. That's good. That one's still a little off, but it should work fine. Bumpers. All right, let's try this again. Nope, nope. Come on, keep going. One at a time, one at a time. Go on. Go on. I hit it. Like, beautiful. Go. Skipping puzzles. It's what I do.
You can't contain my fury.
Okay. Next treasure. One over there, one over there. We're already up nice and high. We're gonna try and backdoor another treasure. Wow. Actually, I just noticed we're already at like 30 minutes. So we're gonna wrap up here. This is a long vault. This is a hefty ass vault, but we will finish this in the next part. So stay tuned. I'll see y'all then.